a chance to update you, but I'm in the hospital. I got an IV in my arm. There's my little buddy there. I get to bring him everywhere. Long story short, I'm gonna be okay. I have a really bad bacterial infection in my bladder, and it was just the craziest day. Like, literally the craziest day. I'm grateful that I'm in the hospital, because this could have only gotten worse and worse, so that's a positive. But it's actually really late, and I'm really, really tired. So I think I'll give you guys a little bit more of an update either tomorrow or when I'm feeling a little bit better. But hopefully they're discharging me tomorrow, fingers crossed. But yeah, I've never spent the night in a hospital before. So anyway, I have to go use the restroom. So me and this guy are gonna go. And I'll see you tomorrow. Hi guys, it's 2 a.m. Well, no, it's actually like 1:40. And I feel really bad. I had another episode. Can you hear me? I had another episode like an hour ago, but they gave me some more pain meds and some more Tylenol, so I feel a little bit better. But yeah, it's almost 2. They need to take more blood at 4. So I have a feeling I'm not going to be sleeping tonight. Hi guys, it's about 7 a.m. and I slept from about 2 to 4, and then at 4 they had to do more blood work. So my nurse came in and took more blood, and then I slept from 4 to 7, and then a technician came in to just check my vitals. I think it's almost like 7:30 now. I'm pretty sure at 8 they're gonna give me more antibiotics. And then they'll probably know whether or not I need to stay for like a few days, or if I can go home today. I know I haven't really even explained what happened and what's going on. I'm like debating about whether like I should go into it now or if I should wait. But yeah, it's an infection. It was a bladder infection, like a UTI. But it went untreated. I didn't realize that I had one. And I never had one before, so I didn't really know. I had a thought, but it wasn't like, you know, all of the very common UTI symptoms like weren't really coming up that I noticed. So anyway, it went untreated and spread to my kidneys, which is what the major back pain was that I've mentioned. And they are hoping it hasn't spread to my blood. If it's spread to my blood, then I'll have to stay in the hospital for a few more days. But if it's only spread to my kidneys, then they can just give me antibiotics and then continue to give me at-home antibiotics so that I can kind of fight the bacterial infection on my own. So that's obviously the more ideal the two scenarios. So yeah, I feel like a little delirious, like I'm so tired. The hospital's been great, but it's been definitely a little noisy, and I'm the type of person who sleeps like in complete silence and like darkness. So luckily I was able to shut the light off in my room, but it's still quite light out in the hallway, and it's been very loud all night. But other than that, I can't complain. And yeah, I'm going to try to sleep a little bit more now until they come in with my antibiotics. And fingers crossed, I can go home today. I have a new friend. Anyway, it's like 15 minutes until my antibiotics. So, I'm so tired. Waiting for my antibiotic. The doctor said if I respond well, then I can just go home after. So that's good. He said I could go to the parks today too, as long as I like keep it chill and don't stay in the heat a lot, and just stay really, really hydrated. So all good things. Oh, you want to see my hospital room? I'll show you. Wee, really tiny. My dad brought me leftover pizza last night, so I'm eating it for breakfast. How funny is that? So literally as I was eating my pizza, they brought me in this tray, which is so funny. I don't know what's underneath that black little thing, but something tells me it might not be vegan. Let's see what's under. Oh, waffle and bacon. Maybe my dad will want it. Is this coffee? Yeah. Oh, it's decaf. Apple juice. Ooh, some fruit. And some Cheerios. So I'll have some of the fruit. So my dad's here now. They gave me the IV with antibiotics, but then they checked my vitals and my blood pressure was a little too low. So they want to keep me for a little bit longer just to get some more fluids into my system. They're going to recheck and just make sure that it's gone up a little bit, and then I'll be free to go. So I got some shitty news. Apparently they found some bacteria in my blood, which means that they cannot discharge me right now. Because they said that, like, originally everything was checking out fine, and that even though my blood pressure was low, they would just keep administering fluids because that could be because of dehydration, and that they would test my blood pressure like an hour later or something. And so an hour later they tested my blood pressure and it was fine, it was normal. But then my nurse came in, and we thought she was like getting ready to discharge me, but it was quite the opposite. She said that they found some bacteria in my blood, and that the doctor would be coming in to discuss with us what the plan of action is going to be, and that unfortunately I would not be able to get discharged today. Now I don't know if that means that I have to sleep here again or if I can go home tonight. So when I know, you'll know. My wee little salad, and Dad's enjoying gourmet hospital lunch cuisine. So delicious. The mac and cheese looks really good, actually. Yum. Iceberg lettuce. Watching some TV. Oh, yeah. So I just found out the best news ever. I am going to a really nice floor. And I'm really excited. My nurse who worked there said that it's like such a lovely floor. It's like a hotel. And yeah, I'm just really, really excited. And it'll be nice to have a window. My room will have a bathroom in it, which is awesome. So yeah, that's the current update. And I will check back in when we get to our new room. So I just got up into my new room, and I thought I would give you a quick hotel room tour. Just trying to look on the bright side of things. Okay, here we go. So that's the front door. There's a sink. And then we have the big TV there. And then we have a beautiful window overlooking Celebration Avenue, I think that is. And a couch, and my dad. And yeah, I'm sitting on the bed. It's definitely a lot more comfortable and spacious than I was downstairs. But yeah. So I'm gonna get some more IV fluids and just rest up here. Luckily the TV has some like movies on it and stuff, so that'll be really fun. And that's it for now. My dad's been screwing with the lights, and there is an under sink disco club light. It's so funny. Hi guys, little update. Oh, for sure on my head. It is a little past 6 o'clock. I'm really struggling to keep my eyes open, but it's weird. I like feel tired and like I wanna go to sleep, but I just can't. My dad and I just watched Hot Pursuit with Sofia Vergara and Reese Witherspoon. It was really cute. I'd never seen it. And then we started watching Tammy with Melissa McCarthy, but neither one of us were like really feeling it, so we stopped it. And yeah, apparently you can see the fireworks at Disney from this room. So that'll be something to look forward to if I'm still awake at 9 or 10 p.m. which I kind of highly doubt. All the crazier things have happened. And yeah, that's the update as of right now. They brought me some dinner, and I told them like I was vegan. And so they brought me rice and steamed carrots, which like at first I was like, oh my God, this looks like not very good. But it tasted so delicious, and it was like exactly what I was craving. Cause like while I've been sick, like smells have been off, and like it's just not, I haven't had an appetite. But like plain rice and those steamed carrots, oh my god, they were so good. So anyway, yeah, I have no new updates or anything. Oh, I do actually. Surprise, Jeff is coming back tomorrow. So I don't know if you guys knew, I wasn't really explicit about it, but Jeff was working up in New York like for the past few days, and my dad came down and we were like, okay, we'll go to Disney and have a great vacation while, you know, like, you know, while Jeff's up in New York and working, like, why not? So and then like I got sick and everything, and so he's been up in New York, so he's flying in tomorrow to be with me. My dad's flying back to New York tomorrow. And yeah, I just can't believe this is like my last week in Florida. It's so weird. Also, I just heard a noise. Spooky. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go now. And that's it. I'll check in later.